Thank you. Chernobyl Power Plant, a hope for the future.
MAR Corporation begins trials of their proprietary recultivation technology.
Strontium 90 and plutonium 240. Some never abandoned their homes or even moved back. Will Samoshels be removed forcibly from the exclusion zone?
Demonstrations across the Ukraine.
10 billions of hryvnias for an indefinite lease.
This is a cabal. NAR thinks they are above the law.
What does NAR really hide behind the patent rights?
One thing is certain, the sarcophagus must remain intact.
Wake up, you sleepyhead. Look. Look over there. Do you remember the glade just beyond those trees? That's where you proposed to me.
You were so nervous and sweet. You're still sweet, my Professor Kimunik. Anyway, it feels good to return after all these years, doesn't it? What is it, Igor? You're still half asleep.
Wake up. Awaken.
Tanya? Tanya, stop kidding around!
You sleepyhead. Igor.
Wait!
You proposed to me. You were so nervous and sweet, my Professor Kimunik.
Tanya Amelieva, stop this childish nonsense at once. Where are you?
After all these...
That's enough!
Igor.
Leave me the fuck alone!
Grrrr.
Why is this place so familiar? It's my old workshop.
Please hurry. This reality is coming apart, can't you see? Get back to your work. It's the only way out of here. Feels good to return.
The entire zone is on lockdown. NAR doesn't screw around.
Yeah. Let's just hope our source comes through and we don't run into any patrols on the way.
And what if we do?
We will improvise. That's what our sleeping beauty here paid us for, remember?
Sure, sure. Do you really think they'll test this recultivation something?
I haven't seen any signs of that, but I'm telling you, something is up. There are way too many contractors for such a small area. We can handle the contractors. They're probably some of Wagner's rejects.
Fuck you. I fought alongside those guys.
I know, I'm just messing around, Anton. Let's focus on getting our professor here some of this... Chernobylite? That's what it's called? Igor? Igor! Igor, we have to go.
What? I must have dozed off for a moment. Let's go.
What are you?
Having doubts, Professor? If you're thinking about backing out, you need to tell us now.
Not a chance. Let's get this over with.
Is going to work, Professor Kimenyuk.
Igor, please. And yes, it will. You two take care of your part, and I'll take care of mine. All right?
Try to keep a low profile. Last thing we want is a firefight.
A fire? What are you getting us into, Igor?
It is necessary. It's something that needs to be done.
I don't like riddles, Professor. But you're the boss.
Reminds me of that night off in Syria. Remember that, Olivier?
I do, unfortunately.
Lisa, we can't! We have to fall back!
The pressure's dropping! Downstairs! Now! Go! Go! Go!
This is no time for bird watching, Igor. Let's go. Through the fence, into the sewers.
Sewers? Oh, and down into the underworld we go.
It's nothing but a hole in the ground, Anton.
Oh, does anyone else feel itchy? So, how bad is the radiation around here these days? It's been a long time, right?
Do yourself a favor and don't think about that right now. Let's focus on doing the job and getting out of here in one piece. Igor, if the shit hits the fan, get yourself out of sight until we take care of it, okay? Don't be a Giroi.
Don't panic, Olivier. No Giroi's here. Only some desperate people walking into the heart of darkness.
Hey, over here. Eagle, hey, over here.
No talking. Go.
After you, Eagle. Ladies and eggheads first.
Funny guy, huh?
Shit, Igor, get down! Get to the sewer entrance. We're right behind you.
Stay in the shadows. Become invisible.
Inside the lab?
Yeah, for a bit.
See anything interesting?
Nah. Interesting is above my pay grade. Now bust that bottle, Sergei.
Identify yourself!
I'm the tech guy. I'm here about the power outage. This is the place, right?
First, let's see some ID, tech guy.
He doesn't believe you.
Do I need to tell you who sent me? The Colonel. And God damn it, is he mad? A power shortage in the middle of the Dynamo Kiev game.
Hey, don't worry about it. Just give me your name so I can tell him what a great job you're doing out here.
He sees through you.
What, Colonel? What are you talking about? Stand still. You're no fucking tech guy.
Over here.
Sure, this is the right entrance?
I used to work here, remember? Yeah, I'm sure.
Igor, take a rad reading, will you?
Three point six. Not great, not terrible. Chin up. We're safe for another hour or so, all right?
None of you are safe.
Yes, sir, Captain Olivier, sir.
Device of yours works, Igor.
I don't have time for getting into details right now, but yes, all it needs is more Chernobylite.
Chernobylite, right. The most radioactive compound on Earth. That's what you called it.
The man knows what he's doing, Anton. Stay focused, complete the mission. We'll all be laughing about this over a beer before you know it.
The readings are bad. The numbers are too high. We have to get out of here.
We can't leave him behind, dear God.
Let me out of here! Let me out!
Alexander Borisovich, someone has to open the valves manually. Someone has to go inside.
Thank you.
Hope, two hostiles up ahead.
Quiet. Anton, left one's yours.
I'll take the other one, Olivier.
Oh, look at Bright Boy over here. Okay, it's your show. But if you get us killed, I'm gonna be pissed.
Surprise you, but I'm actually a soldier, man.
You hesitated back there. Next time, you'd better use the knife if you want to survive.
Was that Eagle?
All right, Eagle. You're the star. Ready to execute the plan?
I'm accessing the terminal. If the AZ-5 button is still working...
Igor, don't!
Tatiana?
What are you stalling for, Igor? Time is critical here.
Hear that? The voices?
That's not the kind of question I want to hear right now, Igor. Are you okay?
Don't do it, my love.
Shit, I can't press the button.
Suit yourself, Anton. Let's move. The reactor room, now! We had a plan, Igor. Why didn't you just press the damn button?
You don't have long. Run.
What about the radiation?
Anton, please, you're stressing me out. Oh, it's even colder than I remember.
You've seen one of these before, haven't you?
A much smaller fragment, but enough for my initial studies.
Are you going to tell me how this fancy gun of yours works?
It creates a kind of shortcut through time and space. It's called a wormhole. It forms a tunnel with two mouths. It needs an exotic energy source to keep it open.
Exotic energy? That's the Chernobylite?
Exactly.
And where does this shortcut lead?
It leads wherever it needs to. Let's leave it at that for now, all right?
What?
My fiance. She disappeared here during the disaster 30 years ago.
Yeah, can we talk about her later? Grab the crystals and let's go.
My fucking god! Help me!
Olivier? Where the hell did you go? Olivier!
What the fuck was that?
Listen, Jesus, I'm so sorry, Olivier. Anton was... he was a good man.
Who was that fucker?
Hell if I know. Somehow he used the negative energy of the Chernobylite to teleport. Now, to confirm this theory...
Stop. That doesn't matter right now. Can he get to us here? And where is here exactly?
We're inside a wormhole connecting two singularities. It's quite short and not very stable, so we need to move. Do you understand? And no, he can't chase us in here. I mean, it's possible in theory, but highly unlikely.
I don't want to know. Just get us out of here.
This way. You'll come out near Mikhail's place, hopefully.
Let's meet there, then. My arm... It feels like the muscle's been twisted from the inside. I'm going to execute that black-masked motherfucker, Anton. I promise you.
This place is definitely not what it used to be. It's like a snake, shedding its skin over and over again. You have to learn it all over again. Feel it. Tame it.
The singularity. Tearing at the fabric of reality.
The foundations of this reality are really quite fragile. You're out of time! Go! if we walk through these gates. More than I can count. Let's go in together, my love.
I need to find a way to reduce my rad levels first.
Look for a little bottle. The label will say potassium iodide, DTPA in Prussian blue. It helps with radiation poisoning.
I should use my scanner to check my surroundings. Maybe I can find something to help with decontamination.
Time for your medicine, Professor Kumunik. Drink it down.
hands where I can see them. What's the password?
Olivier, it's me, for Christ's sake.
Igor? Damn it. Nostalgia. It's nostalgia. It was your idea, goddammit. You don't look so good, Igor. We don't have any medical supplies, not even bandages. See if you can find something and patch yourself up. You don't look so good, Igor. We don't have any medical supplies, not even bandages. See if you can find something and patch yourself up. You don't look so good, Igor. We don't have any medical You don't look so good, Igor. We don't have any medical supplies. You don't look so good, Igor. We don't have any medical supplies, not even bandages. See if you can find something and patch yourself up. You don't look so good, Igor. We don't have any medical supplies, not even bandages. See if you can find something and patch yourself up.
Igor, tend to your wounds.
I have no medkit. Perhaps I can prepare something over the bonfire.
Come on in. Igor, you're a bit of a handyman, right? Take a look around and see if any of this crap is useful.
This is your element, my sweet. Create order from this chaos.
I see Mikhail's old radio is working again.
Yes. Anton fixed it before we left. Should be usable.
I'm sorry, Olivier, really. But we need to focus on what's ahead of us. Thank you.
tell me you're not going straight back to the power plant. Because if you want to commit suicide, there are easier ways. We're outnumbered, outgunned, out... everything. We need intel, backup, supplies, and most of all, we need a fucking plan.
I'm running out of time. I have to find Tatiana.
What? No, no. I don't know what you're talking about, and I don't want to know. See this board behind me? We can use it to map out our plan of action. Figure out how to get inside the power plant and find whatever it is you're looking for. Or whomever. Every piece of intel, every bit of info about resources, we'll document in right here. We'll take our next step when the time is right. For today, let's focus on getting our strength back. If we're going to use this warehouse for our base, we need to find some supplies and get organized. Somewhere to sleep would be a start. Maybe we can find some cots?
I appreciate you taking the initiative, but...
No worries. This is your show. You're paying me for my expertise, and that includes keeping you alive. Does that work for you? One last thing before you go. NAR uses weapons with a biometric lock. We can't use them, so we have to defend ourselves with what we have. Use it as a last resort. I presume you know how to handle firearms? Then you're all set. I have faith in you, Igor.
You can see everything from here.
You cannot succeed alone, but there are others who will help you.
I'm not sure what to do first. Should I tell Olivier to run some errands, or should I do it myself?
Thank you.
fuck was that? Did you see that?
I think this approach is working, Igor. Looks like we can sneak in and out of the zone without attracting attention. So, how did it go? Are you any closer to finding your old lady? You still want to go back to the power plant?
I have to go back.
I have the strongest feeling she's there.
Feelings? You surprise me, Professor Kiminyuk. Trusting your instincts is important, but last time we tried that, we lost Anton. We need some hard evidence before we go down that road again.
Don't worry, Olivier. I'm not crazy. I'll keep gathering evidence, and when I've got enough, we can formulate a new plan.
Good. Evidence, plans, information, resources. It will all get us closer to your goal, Igor.
How did you do today?
I'll brief you in a minute. First, let me point out a couple of things to you.
Go on.
You need to understand the role you're in. You hired me and rented this warehouse. That makes you the commander of this base. It means you will be in charge of all our equipment and, most importantly, our food rations. You have to start thinking like a strategist, like this is a military operation. Organize the base and take care of your troops. That's number one. Starving is no fun, I know from experience. Forget to feed your troops and their morale will drop. They might even desert you. Also, in situations where resources are scarce, there's a group psychology to consider. Playing favorites, rewarding those who slack off, and not appreciating the men who pull their weight are surefire ways of creating discord amongst the men.
What men? There are only two of us.
For now, but that has to change if you want your power plant operation to succeed. We need more power, more intel, more skill, and more bodies. And each of those bodies will need space, food, and resources in this base. I know you're eager to bolt out there and continue your search, but you need to be patient, plan, strategize, take it slow. You have to find time to cater to the needs of your companions and manage this warehouse. If you don't, all your plans will be for nothing.
You're right. I need to be smart about all of this.
Absolutely. And remember, I'm here for you. I will advise and support you every step of the way. That's what you're paying me for. Igor, my injuries need attention. I'm wounded, Igor. Can you get me a first aid kit? Appreciate it. I feel better already.
Do you think you could find some time to teach me some of your military tricks?
No. There are no tricks or shortcuts when it comes to improving your survival skills or shooting. But I'll be happy to teach you some basics. It'll make my job easier too if you know how to handle yourself out there.
Maybe some other time.
You're the boss, Igor. Igor, I think we've made some serious... What's going on, Igor?
Can we swap some stuff, Olivier?
Sure, whatever you need. What's going on, Igor?
Can we swap some stuff, Olivier?
Sure, whatever you need.
Ariadna, my life's work. Still a prototype, but it will recreate any event from the past, if you feed it the right data. Glad I didn't let those Brits destroy it. It will help me find Tatiana. Just like in the myth of Theseus, Ariadna's thread will lead me to the truth, hopefully.
Roger that, Rhino One. Proceed as ordered. The area is clear. You copy?
Leave it, Charlie, Bluebird. We'll get to the target ASAP. Over and out.
Posing as the enemy? You're playing a dangerous game, Olivier.
I know what I'm doing. I've learned their code names and routines. Knowing your enemy is essential.
Clever. We need to get the upper hand over NAR whenever we can.
Agreed. I wasn't trained in cracking codes, but I know how to crack people. And this radio works perfectly with NAR encryption. I discovered something that may be of interest to you, Igor. NAR is sending a team out to locate some old KGB documents. Could be related to what you're looking for.
Sounds like a long shot, but it must be important if they're sending a squad, right?
My thoughts exactly. Also, it looks like there's an old Soviet installation beneath the Emerald Resort.
I know the place. Young pioneers used to have their summer camps there and play games.
Yeah, and the KGB was playing a different sort of game just beneath them. Underground.
I'll check it out. Anything that might get me info on Tatyana is worth a try.
Just, keep your feet on the ground, okay? Good luck, Igor. I don't want to talk to you right now. I don't want to talk to you right now. I don't want to talk to you right now. Wounded, Igor. Can you get me a first aid kit? Appreciate it. I feel better already.
Can we swap some stuff, Olivier?
Sure, whatever you need. Igor, I think we've made some serious mistakes here. Maybe we should reconsider your approach to, I don't know, everything. What's going on, Igor?
Anybody there? Hey! Answer the radio for once, you cocksuckers! This is fucking important! Come on! Don't leave me standing here with my dick in my hand!
Who is this?
Who is this? Are you retarded? It's your fucking landlord, Scroat! By the way, how are you enjoying your stay, Mr. Kiminyuk?
Mikhail, I'm in the middle of something.
Glad you like the place. I hope you leave it in the same pristine condition you found it. You got a real bargain, you know. But now we need to talk business. Anton and Olivier around?
Anton is... he was killed.
Oh my, what a pity. He was such a nice guy. Perhaps too fucking nice. Yep, I'd bet my last cigarette that's what got him killed.
I don't think so. What do you want, Mikhail?
I need you to return the favor and help me wipe the NAR database. And before you start bitching about it, I know you're not that kind of scientist. I'll walk you through the whole thing.
I should use any opportunity I get to hurt NAR. Okay, I'll do it.
That's my brave lad. Head to the building in the Duga complex. I'll be in touch.
I overheard your conversation with Mikhail. Don't tell me you're actually going.
Mikhail is a bit off, but he's not wrong about crippling NAR. It could buy us some time.
He sounds like a sociopath. Do you trust him?
No, but that doesn't mean I'm not going to deal with him.
We only need him because of this warehouse. Right now, he looks more like a liability than an asset. On the other hand, you might discover something important. I don't know. Nah, it's too risky. You should ignore him.
I think I'm going to go along on this one thing, and see how it goes.
I strongly advise against that. I know his type. He probably eats his Wheaties with cocaine in the morning.
Thank you for those wise words of wisdom. Let's table this discussion for now.
I don't want to talk to you right now.
Do you really trust Mikhail? Perhaps you just want to follow the crazy and see how deep the rabbit hole goes. Once you cross that bridge, there's no turning back. The NAR will have you in their crosshairs.
Yep, shut it. Что случилось с аварией? На Чернобыльской атомной электростанции в городе Припяти.
Stop right there, don't move a muscle.
Before we begin, there's something I need to ask you. I'm looking for a woman.
A woman? Not many women around here. Try Kiev, or maybe Slavonich.
I don't mean a prostitute. I'm looking for someone specific. Tatiana Amalieva.
Sorry, I don't know any Tatianas around here. Look, we're on the fucking clock. Can we get on with this? Alrighty then. First up, every mission needs a code name that is totally unrelated to the job itself. Any ideas?
I don't care.
I don't care. It's weird, but it's not gonna work for our purposes. How about Panzerkampfwagen? Hey, you like it? Right? Good. Anyway, I tracked down the comms vehicle that does the rounds every week. There's a laptop inside that you need to get at.
And?
And upload an exploit that'll get you inside. I'll walk you through it.
Fine. Let's hope it works.
Look sharp! The truck is coming. Commence Operation Panzerkampfwagen! The fucking Panzerkampfwagen is on, my man! Over and out! Ooh.
Thank you.
What a day. What a shitty, shitty day. Anyone there?
Your relentless search has finally caught up with you. Who knows what the NAR will do to you now? You don't want to find out what they have planned for you, my love. You have to find a way out, fast. Think, Igor, think.
Oh, my head. It's killing me. Where the hell am I? I have to find my portal generator.
Good.
Show yourself! Enemy in sight! I repeat, enemy in sight!
Igor, it's not the end. I won't let it end like this. Go. Die. Fade. Portal. Help. Die. Igor. Thank you.
Thank you.